You know, a lot of people say data is the new oil and all of this, but then we really do buy into the fact that it's okay to extract all of this data in the first place, commodify it, sell it, and so on. Maybe we should see data more as plastic. The more we use, the more we pollute. How can we see data in a human rights perspective and even say, you know, it should be ephemeral? When it has been used, it gets deleted, it gets dissolved.